Overton here. Welcome back to another view. And today we're at the Williamstown Spear Halloween store once again. Second trip. And it's Friday the 13th. Friday the 13th edition. Please subscribe, guys. Here we are. They reversed the forest demon. Look how big it is. Menacing Molly? Jeez. Surprised. And here's Menacing Molly.
I'm alone again. I like being She's alone. Broken. I don't need friends.
Here's Campfire Zombie. It's working. Okay. Okay, let's go over here. You're sitting scarecrow. Jumping spider. Ghost swing. Spirit Hollow, and then Area 31 is back here. Here's Area 31, Pill Tag. Here's the fenced in high voltage zombie. Bobbing basement blues. Levitator girl, took the first prior to your corpse. Here's Area 31 capsule. Why did they reverse him? That's weird. Really want one of those UFOs, but they're so expensive for what they are. What? They have two Area 31 capsules? You see this? Look at this. Two of them. That's crazy. Here's Levitator Girl. She was just working, just not anymore. Cryo chamber corpse. Barely. This is so weird that they have only two. They have two of these things on display. It's weird. I don't get it. Boxes. view of Area 31. Alright, here's the Area 31 display. It's big. So these are the things that go in his head. Can't reach. She's a terrible clicking noise. I just noticed he's on sale for $200. Go over here. This is the mask that I want to get. I just gotta find it. I don't know if I have it. Guess not, but it's that pug mask. Really want that. It's cool. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. So, bye guys.